All that's left is the proof that love's not only blind but deaf.